Today I'm going to show you how to change the batteries on a Fitbit Aria scale. Real easy to do. Flip it over to the back side. Push in on the clip on the battery cover. And then it just takes four standard AA batteries or AA batteries. And just hurry up. I'm trying to use rechargeable batteries now as much as possible. So that's what I'm gonna throw in here. But any AA batteries would work. We'll put the cover back on. Take a look. There you have it. Thank you so much for watching.